गुड इवनिंग मैम, माय नेम इज़ प्रिया कुमारी ऑफ क्लास 9th एफ ऑफ सेशन 2021 ऑफ स्कूल APS पटियाला. माय सिंसियर थैंक यू टू वेस्टर्न कमांड एंड AWES मैनेजमेंट एज वेल एज स्कूल हेड फॉर इनिशिएटिंग दिस प्रोजेक्ट कनेक्ट प्लस बाय शौर्य फाउंडेशन. टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग माय एक्सपीरियंस बाय प्रैक्टिसिंग माइंडफुलनेस. व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड प्रैक्टिसिंग माइंडफुलनेस just about 10 minutes daily, at first I thought that I was not mean to think anything while practicing my meditation. I had lots of negative thoughts that are bombarding in my mind and I feel very tense at that time. However, even though I could not calm my mind, and this made my meditation feel like an unpleasant and this was my experience at starting, but I keep practicing mindfulness activity and in a few days I saw a very positive changes in me. My parents and my friends were also noticing the changes in my behavior, thoughts and emotions. Now, when I do meditation, I usually feel very calm and stress relieved. It helps me to put things into order in my mind. And I was also learning better than before, and I'm finding it easier to absorb information. And I shared this practice of mindfulness with my parents and relatives and my friends. My friends also said that when they practice mindfulness, they also feel very calm and stress relieved. That's all my experience towards practicing mindfulness. Thank you and have a nice day.